वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। आई रियली होप यू ऑल गाइज आर डूइंग एक्सट्रीमली वेल। हाउ टू सेट प्रायोरिटी, बिफोर दैट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू अबाउट वाई सेटिंग अप ए प्रायोरिटी इन ए राइट ऑर्डर इज इम्पोर्टेंट। फर्स्ट थिंग विच कम्स टू माई माइंड वाई सेटिंग अप ए राइट ऑर्डर प्रायोरिटी इज इम्पोर्टेंट इज बैलेंसिंग। इफ वी आर नोटिंग डाउन ए राइट ऑर्डर प्रायोरिटी, इट इज वेरी इजी टू फाइंड बैलेंस बिटवीन पर्सनल एंड प्रोफेशनल लाइफ। Thing which comes to my mind why setting up the right order priority is important, including essential in your priority and in the right order. For example, having lunch and dinner at the right time and putting it your priority at the right order, or exercise, or like me, eating a peanut is a high priority always. I have already told you why setting up a right order priority is important. Now we'll be talking about how to set priorities. There is one thing which I want to tell you before I start talking about how to set priority. There are 24 hours in a day and I want to do everything, but it is highly impossible physically or mentally. So first thing you have to accept, you can't do everything in just 24 hours. You have to set priorities. First thing which comes to my mind while setting up the priority is ranking your task. You are setting up priority for your business or personal thing, it is very important to rank up your task in order of importance or urgency. For example, you have to pay some of the bills or submit some assignments. While ranking your task, you have to ask some of the questions to yourself, like for example, what you must do no matter what, or you could do, or you can't do. So asking this question to yourself, it will be really easy to rank your task. Where two or three things are your priority, at that time you have to think about negotiation or negotiate deadlines. Honestly speaking, I have been to the situation many times, but I have always go for negotiation and I have always given an extra time to complete that task. Sometimes you have already so many important priorities to do, and if somebody comes and asks you to do a particular thing, then you can easily say no without feeling guilty about it. I know it will be really, really difficult to say no to the people, but you can say it politely and it will be good for both of us. In our school, we have learned about slow and steady wins the race. So always focus on quality rather than quantity. I would rather choose 5 important tasks or priorities rather than 10, and it should be effective, not efficient. And the next thing which you have to keep in mind while setting up a priority is delegation. Setting up the priority, this you have to keep in mind how much you can delegate. And the last and very important thing which I have to talk about while setting up the priority, obviously you can't get everything, so be ready for compromises or sacrifices. Sometimes you have to work on your priorities and what is important for you when you have to sacrifice upon few things. For example, I have to compromise my power nap to complete my this video. And at the end, I want to say, if you like this video and if you like peanuts, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe.